while others say good morning, Mr. Magpie. And how is your wife and little ones today? The bird has a great history, going back in times gone by. The fear of bad luck they can bring to you, but no one seems to know why. Crime has been written, telling of the magpie's tradition. Whether it is true, well, I'll leave that up to you, but here for your delight is one rendition. One for sorrow, two for joy, three for a girl, four for a boy. Five for silver, six for gold, seven for a secret never to be told. Eight's a wish and nine's a kiss, and ten is a bird you must not miss. 11 for wealth and 12 for health. If you see 13, it's the devil himself. The tortoise got in, and he was much slower. They say one was there in Bethlehem, predicting the fate of the child therein. In Roman times they were used as fortune tellers, and the thieving magpies were seen as naughty fellas. So if you see one, you must take care, fail to salute. Take care for your own good. Good morning, General, I have to say, bring me five more.